Hello, everyone. Teddy and Bubbles back again.
Hi.
On Four is a Four again. And today we're just going to be doing some live commentary drift tandem onto Scuba. Let's get started.
Oh my god. This is going to be a pain. I can already tell.
Yeah. I'm definitely going to get fenders bent.
More like ripped off.
Yeah, like doors missing, but you know. Have to adjust some stuff real quick.
Why you just don't do it before the video?
I didn't remember. Alright. I feel like I should turn that drift off. Wasn't too much of a tandem, but whatever.
Oh!
Oh, no, bad. This car definitely holds angle.
What, yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too.
Sorry. Hey Barney, guess what? Falcon. Alright, don't drift. Just drive around this first corner.
Yeah. Yeah, you tell me I'm halfway there. Oh, yeah. That's great. Yeah, hurry up and get the DLC pack so I don't have to use this car.
What's wrong with it?
It's the adjustment on it. I'm having trouble with it.
I can't drift.
It's a good car. It's just, I've had different adjustments. I'm used to them.
All right. Probably gonna be our last lap. All
right. Oh.
And I'm off in the sand. Oh, limbo, yeah.
Is something but interesting.
Well, that was that. That's the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe.
Subscribe.
I was getting there.
Beep it.